So you got a bunch you can do. He's not that versatile, but you know, he has enough.
Ready for the next battle.
Ooh, Jhin player.
Alright.
Let's see
round
what we got here.
One. Fight.
Nice. Yo, 2 dank, what's going on, bro? That close feels great. He's definitely a Jhin tryhard. Tell by how he plays. Like, they do, a lot of them do nothing. Into nothing. From what I'm feeling, King's pretty safe. You can play safe King. That's not what I did. Nice shoot. This man's playing Tekken 7. Hold that shit. So the burn knuckle is guaranteed. I can't really say it is. Like, it's kind of hard to really say because you can't really set the computer to do shit for you. But from what it's looking like, tech roll to the, I think, the right, it's guaranteed at the moment. Nice combo. Yeah, it binds, dude. It's so good. This guy's pretty good. Yo, Toonie, yo, GG's, bro. You did a perfect electric on me, and I was like, oh, shit. That's pretty sick. I can't believe he has that move now. Is that even punishable? I like it. Nice stop. Nice two. Nice two. Yeah, his neutral is insane. Fight. balls, dude. Ooh, get out of here. Oh, that's nice. They give you enough space to be able to do some shit afterwards. Okay. I see. Alright. Gotta try to do the pedigree. Hold on. Let's see if we can get it. Nice hop kick. Man doesn't want to feel anything that I got, bro. Nice smash. Man just did it. Alright. Oh, I got clipped. That sucks. Okay. Oh, I just combo. Yes, sir. I'm out of nowhere. Let's go. Okay. There we go. See? That's definitely guaranteed on get up. That's grounded. Yeah, it's unbreakable. Yeah, it's insane. Unbreakable. You cannot break that shit. You have to duck. But the mix-up is that you can do the pedigree, and that's also unbreakable. So if I run at you, I can do. I can stop and do a pedigree. The next battle. Super insane. Let's see. Round one. And I wish I had recorded that me versus Toonie. That was a great idea. I ducked. Ow. Nice combo. Two. Let's go.
Round two. Fight.
All right, I'll try it after this. Nice break. That leg kick and that low kick is insane with that fucking string. Sick. Someone clip that. That was sick.
You win.
Someone please clip that. That's insane tech, whatever the hell you want to call it. Now, I'm thinking you can probably set up that 4-2 down one with something. I'm not sure. But yeah, it happened, so. That's cool. Alright. I'm basically, you know, you basically just play for fun that you get the ranks and shit, but like, yeah, it's only 10 ranks. Guaranteed. Pedigree, going in the heat, boy. Chia! Oh, he grabbed me out of it. Nice, too. Nice. Yes, we do have, yeah, we do have the jog board, so I haven't done it yet. I haven't even needed it yet, I'm not gonna lie. I haven't needed to use the Jaguar kick yet, which is insane. I haven't used it not once today, like at all. But the pressure that he applies on hit is insane. So when I get a hit, it's whatever, just take the damage. But like, I haven't needed that kick yet. Once it's on block, then I use it. But yeah, it's insane that I don't really need it at this point. Fight. I do the situation. I'm trying to get a giant single grab. Oh yeah, down 4-1-2 is insane. That new animation plays with a lot of people's minds right now. Because usually it's very instant. So yeah, you think he's not gonna do it. Nice back one. It's still your elbow drop. Nice. That's a good get up kick. It kind of hit. Get up kick's kind of meaty now. Or like the spring kick's kind of meaty. Combo.
Oh, I ducked. No.
I tried to giant swing him dead. Beautiful combo. Damn. Yeah, this is one of the German brothers. One of our fellow German kings. Oh, he's on top. Okay.
Round one. Fight.
Nice you.
Round two.
Since Tekken 3, yo. Did a lot of damage for nothing. Nice. I got it. Nice combo. He's dead. Wow, that was sick. Giant Kangaroo. See beta, yeah. King is an absolute unit. I think Jack is also an absolute unit in this game. So insane. Okay. Oh, Nina, here we go. Yeah, his Oki's pretty much the same. King is pretty much just an absolute unit for me. Like, if I get this game, bro, weekly tournaments, bro, I know what I'm doing. I already know the capabilities. Nice 4-3. Counter hit. Nice. Oh, good launch here. Let's go. Headshot. I literally just missed you. Alpha, what's going on, bro? Good to see you around. How's it going? Nice. Nina pressure is pretty much just the same thing every time. Nice mid. Guaranteed still. Are we gonna use heat? Yes, sir. Boom! Let's go. How do you know if you get giant or the just frame? So the boost mark will pop out. So what I do to get it is I do a wave dash first. See? It immediately pops out. So I always do wave dash first to get perfect giant swing. Also works for TM1 twist as well. Good shit, let's go. Call out on stream. What's up? What's up?
Maluma.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, so it's not guaranteed that they tackle a lot. Alright. So we gotta find something for that. Nice parry. Ooh, she says nice try. That's that kind of sick, actually.
Fight.
Nice. Nice duck. Off the wall standing one. Nice. Yo, what? This combo. Oh my god. Yeah, that was sick. Nice. Yo, that was a, yo, that was sick. I don't know who the fuck this guy is, or girl is, but that was sick. Oh my god, I'm getting kind of, alright, I'm mashing, my bad, I'm mashing. Nice break. Oh, I tried to... Come on.
That was disappointing.
This Nina is nasty as shit, bro. This Nina is nasty. That was fire. Alright, let's go again. I don't know who this Nina is. I don't know. Is this Victim of Ritual? I hope it's not. Seems like Victim of Ritual Crusher, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah. Get out of here, we don't want it.
Round two.
It's me, I rented a PS5. Nice. Oh, that's not even guaranteed. Okay, I'm getting fucking destroyed right now. Ow. I see.
Round three.
No rage on that combo? Apparently not. Is that just launching? What? That's dumb. What the fuck's going on? It's not a launcher.
Fight.
That's not guaranteed, right? Can't be, right? Is it? I don't even know. Alright, we're not doing that shit. Fuck you, boy. I don't know what that shit is, bro, but that shit's broken. Full sweeping down two, and that shit just fucking launches. If it just launches like that for me moving, that's kind of dumb. But anyway, GG's.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, more Brian. Let's do it.
Round one. Fight.
Nice back one. Does he get broke? Yeah, bro. He just needs one string, bro. You saw the string too. Giant swing. I'm gonna do the classic here. I'm gonna do the classic. Still works. I don't know, so it seems like on get up kicks is still your turn? I don't know. That's a high. Counter hit long too still. Nice.
Round three. Fight.
You think that'd be more nice with spine 13? I see. Still got a lot to learn. Yeah, it's a big game at the moment. Oh, I that's not what I did. Supposed to be running. Running power bomb.
Round one. Fight.
Ow.
Ooh,
no breakout. Yeah, yeah, we're pretty much gonna be lagging the whole entire time with this game when it comes out. Nice dog. Oh, nice timing. Oh. Same old Brian Teens. 2+4, 2+4, same thing. Just step out the words.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, just a little bit. It's alright though. Same old Brian. Down 4-4 after every combo, still the same. Down 3. Down 3 is kind of guaranteed. Reset. Getting long on my two jab, but it's hard. It's kind of weird. Kind of very. Okay. Jumping in this game is very slow. Dog, does this two jab just hit low or something? Like, kind of annoying actually. I keep getting hit by two jabs and ducking. I mean, is it stiff in general, or like, do you mean like for certain characters? Because I know King is just, his backdash isn't great, and I know why it's not great. Actually, I haven't got to play too much of her yet either. I'm basically going off for like, brain power that I remember from Tekken 7. That into immediate giant thing is insane. Oh. that setup. What are we here for? Oh, I dodged. Yeah, all the stuff I got, steal them, please. It bops. It bops. Oh, the classic. Mix is bopping. The drone got me twerking, I don't lie. Oh, nice. Unblockable. Amazing match, chill, yeah. It's not like over dubstepy like Tekken 7 or anything. Very simple. I like it. It's not bad. It could be worse. Let's just say that. It could be worse. That's just it. Could be worse.
Round one. Fight.
So hard to do that combo. Holy shit. Oh, she brings you forward with that now? Okay, so if you get hit by that, you don't want to. You just don't want to get hit by that. It's a high, so. Alright, so it's hard to do a combo off that sidewall shit. It could be a better sick music. That's true. Man's trying to bait me in. I'm good. I'm dead. Alright, I see you. I'm doing well. How you doing? How you doing?
Fight.
Nice dog. Yo, Mr. J, what's going on, boy? Oh, no duck at time? It has the best music, yeah. It kind of does actually. Kind of bops. Counter. Damn, that hurt.
Round three. Fight.
I like how certain moves on the ground they make you they put you in back turn. It's kind of cool, actually. Oh, nice. Oh, I got caught. Oh.
All right. Round four. Fight.
Yo. That shit froze immediately. Yeah. Come here. Stop parrying. I'm not gonna lie. I ducked that shit. I'm mad about it. I low parried that. I see. It's doing so hard to time stop. King is so buff that he breaks the game. Yo, for real. For real. Alright. Final game. So it's kind of like Tekken 6. If you get into the wall, you kind of want to reserve like your stuff, like your back 1-2. Like for me, it's back 1-2. If you can reserve that shit while you get to the wall carry, it works so well. Nice. No, we're not spinning anymore. It's not that shit. face, dog. Oh, that shit hurt! Oh my god. Why did that hurt so much? I don't know why that hurt so much. I did like... Oh, jeez, alright. Yeah, it feels like Tekken 6, and an updated Tekken 6, yeah, it definitely does. Even the character select screen, exactly. Give me some inspiration. Die. Ease. Round four. No, flop. What's going on? Parry that. Yeah, I kind of tracked. So the running motion tracks, so it makes the running 3 track. Yeah.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm gonna get out of here.